Hi there.
It looks like you're all ready for me to get started. I'm so glad you came in today. Is this your first time with us? Okay, good. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is just get a little bit of that hair out of my way, right around your face. I just want to make sure that none of those little hairs get caught up when we're cleansing or massaging. Just hold them back with this headband. Good. So the first thing we're gonna do is just a very quick cleanse. And I'm just going to take my cleansing pad. And I'm going to spray on cleanser and makeup remover. It's extremely gentle, and it will just remove any makeup and be our first step. We'll do a deeper cleanse a bit later. We just want to get that first layer off. So we'll go down the nose and the sides of the nose. Underneath the eyes. Your forehead, above the eyebrows, and all the way up to the hairline. All right, I'm gonna have you make sure your eyes are closed. Very, very gently get some of that makeup off the eyes, making sure not to pull or stretch that skin. Okay, perfect. Now what we're gonna do, just get the face a little bit damp so we can do an exfoliation. Just gonna start on the chin, go up to the jawline, around the nose and the cheeks, up to the forehead. I'm gonna go ahead and take this exfoliant. It's a purifying, skin refining exfoliant. It's very gentle. It's got a little bit of grit to it, which is going to just very gently buff off all those dry patches and just that very top layer of skin. It's also got some fruit extracts, which helps with the exfoliation process. I'm going to warm it up between my fingers. It also smells amazing. Start on the chin. And we're just using gentle circles. We want to let the product do the work. Get a bit more product. Gonna work up into the cheeks. Very gently. Removing any dead skin. Off any dry patches. Right around your nose. Good. Being extremely gentle around the eyes, especially when you're exfoliating. And your forehead. Sponges. Make sure we get all of that removed. We're going to start underneath your jawline again. And just work our way up. Making sure to get all of that product around your mouth and your nose. Moving up to the cheeks. Making sure to remove any product, especially around the hairline. On the forehead. Perfect. So now we're going to move on to our deep cleanse. And we're actually going to use a cleansing oil. Your skin seems to be a little bit dry. And this will really help to add some moisture while cleansing. Opened up. We'll get a little bit of cleanser right on our fingertips. up. And we're just gonna go in the same motions. Start on the jawline, just working our way up. Once again, we're working in circular motions for the most part. Doing a bit of squeezing around the jawline. Working up into the cheeks. Around the nose. Very gently around the eyes. And the forehead. We want to make sure we're doing a very thorough cleanse. Clean out all those pores, any dirt and debris, environmental pollutants, anything that could be clogging up our pores. Alright, let's go ahead and get that cleanser removed. Got our sponges again. And we just want to make sure to get any trace of cleanser off. That's perfect. Next, we're gonna go ahead and apply a mask. And this is just going to very deep clean the pores. It'll pull out anything underneath the skin that we didn't get off with the cleanser. It just has a lot of great benefits for the skin. It's moisturizing and purifying, and it's also got some great anti-aging benefits. I'm going to put a little bit of this product in my container. And apply this with a brush. And we're going to go ahead and do it the exact same way, starting at the jawline and working our way up. All the way around the forehead, being careful not to get too close to the hairline. Okay. I think we've got everything covered. I'm gonna go ahead and place these little cucumber slices on your eyes. They've been chilled. The cucumber will help to depuff and just help you to relax while we let the mask sit. While we do that, I'm gonna give you a bit of a scalp massage. So just relax. If you fall asleep, that's no problem. I'll wake you up at the end. I'm gonna do some very gentle massaging right around your ears and even right on your ears. Gonna check to see if that mask is dry. And I think we're good. I've just got a little steam towel here. I'm just gonna put this up right around your chin and wrap it up around your face. How does that temperature feel? Not too hot? Okay. Up around your cheeks and over your eyes. I'm just gonna press it into your face. And let the heat loosen up that mask. Use this same towel to start removing the mask, starting on your forehead. of your eyebrows, down around your nose, once again being very gentle around the eyes, cheeks, and all around that jawline. Okay, great. The last thing we're gonna do is apply some lotion for your skin type, and we're just gonna do some facial massage to get that rubbed in, alright? Starting at the jawline, chin, up your cheeks, around the nose, right around the eyes, and some circular motions, and your forehead. And now we'll just do some massage, some pinching, some tapping. To bring some blood to the surface. Alright, I think we're all finished up. Your skin's looking great. I'm gonna go ahead and leave. I'll be waiting for you out at the front. Just come on out whenever you're ready. Okay.